Welcome to a lesson on comparing subtraction and addition of integers using integer chips. For review, a positive chip equals positive 1, a negative chip equals negative 1. For example, 2 positive chips equals positive 2, 3 negative chips equals negative 3, a positive chip and negative chip together combine and simplify to 0. Every subtraction problem has an equivalent addition problem. When working with integers, subtracting an integer is equivalent to adding the opposite. In this lesson, we'll use integer chips to show that subtracting a positive integer is equivalent to adding a negative integer, or more specifically, a minus b equals a plus negative b. In a different lesson, we show that subtracting a negative integer is equivalent to adding a positive integer, or a minus negative b equals a plus b. Let's look at our first example. Let's use integer chips to show that 6 minus positive 2 is equivalent to 6 plus negative 2. In both cases, we begin with 6 positive chips to represent positive 6. For 6 minus positive 2, we want to remove or take away 2 positive chips, and for 6 plus negative 2, we want to add 2 negative chips. So for 6 minus positive 2, we will remove these 2 positive chips, and for 6 plus negative 2, here are the 2 negative chips that we added. But remember, every positive chip and negative chip combine and simplify to 0, so these 2 positive chips and 2 negative chips simplify to 0. So now we will remove these 2 positive chips for 6 minus 2, and for 6 plus negative 2, we will simplify out the zeros. Notice in both cases, we're left with 4 positive chips, which shows 6 minus positive 2 equals positive 4, and 6 plus negative 2 also equals positive 4. So subtracting a positive integer is equivalent to adding a negative integer. But let's also show this again when we start with a negative integer. So now let's consider negative 6 minus 2 and show it's equivalent to negative 6 plus negative 2. This will be a little more involved using integer chips. In both cases, we begin with 6 negative chips for negative 6. For negative 6 minus 2, we want to remove or take away 2 positive chips, but notice how we don't have any positive chips to take away, which means we'll have to add zeros. Because we want to remove 2 positive chips, we will now add 2 zeros to our model for negative 6. Here are the 2 zeros. Notice we still have a model here for negative 6. These 6 negative chips equal negative 6, and these 2 positive and 2 negative chips simplify to 0. But now we can subtract positive 2 or remove these 2 positive chips. So now we'll remove these 2 positive chips, and for negative 6 plus negative 2, we'll add 2 additional negative chips. So here are the 2 negative chips to represent plus negative 2, and now we will remove these 2 positive chips for minus positive 2. Notice once we do this, the result is the same. We're left with 8 negative chips, which means negative 6 minus 2 equals negative 8, and negative 6 plus negative 2 also equals negative 8. So these two examples show that a minus b is equivalent to a plus negative b. I hope you found this helpful.